swear the mechanic is all magical now. He doesn't just drive up. Bikes just appear.
It's okay. Felt bad for having to kill him all those times. But he's not getting away with my vehicle.
Booyah! Did I just jump a helicopter? I think I did. Oh.
Bring it to ya. Someone else randomly killed him.
Oh, dude. Yeah. No shit, eh?
I don't know.
Thug life factor was shooting.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see that. Oh, look at that. I just got murked. Thug life fader. No faith in humanity. What little faith I had panned out very well for me, and now I've got no faith anymore. Suppose if my bike isn't destroyed, I'll just go and pick that up. Assuming it's not sticky bombed.
Alright, he fucked off.
No, it's never that easy. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley Skrillexed enough. Ain't no valley womp. Jesus God, I'm getting shot at. Good God, people. All I want to do is just do the world's gnarliest backflip. No, no dice. Oh, that was nasty. All right. Ugh. Oh, backflip attempt number 2. I'm going to get this backflip. I know I can do it. I have faith.
All right, I'll join you.
Oh, wow. Huzzah! Yeah!
Back oh, flip. So close. So close.
Oh, I totally did it. That was amazing. All right, you gotta try and backflip that bad boy. Wish I had like a camera mode.
Like replay in a different camera?
Or like, you know, first person shot mode, like I would get if I was on a vehicle, but not on a vehicle, would be nice.
All right, here, I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm not going to make it.
Oh, I made it. So good. I like that. You should have seen it. I did the first person shot. It was great.
Oh, I can see the replay, I think. I'm going to have to watch.
Yeah. Oh, man, it's getting wet out here, too.
It glitched for a second on your screen, but that was awesome.
Yeah, you glitched for a second.
Yeah.
At the very end, but you made it right at the end.
Yeah, I made it.
But it wasn't... It wasn't like the video chopped up. It is just you kind of glitched. Oh. Yeah. Oh, he bailed.
All right, I'm coming.
Into me. Sorry about that, bro. I gotta do it in first person mode.
Let me know when to go.
Go. Oh, you...
Nice.
You totally landed that. That was good.
Yeah. I bailed at the end, though.
You should have seen it. I totally GoPro'd that one.
I screwed up the turn at the end there, but I still made it go. Yeah. Awesome.
I followed you pretty good, hey?
That was really good. That's a good clip. Oh.
Wah, wah. Didn't quite make it. And fall pack little. Nice.
Here it comes.
Oh. Facing the wrong way. All right. Do it again. Let's see if I can get a sweet shot from over here. I'll be hanging out over here.
Uh-oh.
We got company?
Yeah.
Is this someone we know?
No.
Fuck. We're toast. Hopefully not, but...
Let's see. It's two people who don't know. Here I come anyways. Oh, bad.
Oh. Oh. Dude, only one person made it out of all of that. That was amazing.
Okay, I'll go try again.
Like the classical music going on.
Beautiful Luca Garecha. Okay. Oh. Let me know when I should go.
Nice. Well, let's wait. There's a whole bunch of people here. Let's see if we can all line up.
Yeah, just let me know.
All right. One, two, three, go. Oh. Oh. Oh, you fucking, you bailed. Nice.
Oh, I hit the wall.
You gotta watch the replay. I did it totally in first person view.
Can you help me out?
Where are you?
By this barrier, my bike's stuck.
Your bike is stuck? Where are you? Oh, you're over there, sorry.
Ugh.
Oh!
What?
What?
I'm confused. Did you just hit it with your car? I was watching the replay.
Yeah, I just hit it with my bike.
Or did you bomb me?
I know, I didn't bomb you. I just.
Did you die?
Yeah. Dude, just watch the replay. I'll call Moore's Mutual, at least. I don't think you had to pay for your bike. Unless my bike is... Oh, my bike is still there.
It instantly explodes.
Yeah. And my bike is apparently still there. I have no idea what the fuck happened. But hey, your bike's not stuck anymore.
Yeah, that's great.
And my bike is smoking. Holy balls.
I am a little bit surprised at the server.
At the server?
We're just fucking swarmed with people. And they're not killing us. They're not from the stream.
Isn't that amazing?
It's fucked up, yo.
Holy balls, not making that. Nope, not making that at all. Did not make that. Yeah, man, this has been an awesome night for GTA Online.
All right.
I like how everybody's lining up. Oh, jeez, my bike is so toast.
lame.
Bless you. Alright, I'm gonna hang out by. Oh, I'm gonna hang out right by the jump. You guys are gonna jump right over me. Hopefully, not into me. Oh.
Okay. Alright, I'm at the lineup now. We'll see if they join. Someone's coming your way. No one's lining up, so I'll just go.
Okay. Nice.
Landed it perfectly.
I only saw you take off, but we'll combine it all together later. Oh, dick. All right, I'll take another angled shot. Oh, as I just fall off the bike. Very graceful. Very graceful, Todd. Alright, I should be able to see you take off and see you fly in the air and land. Oh,
so close.
Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. I didn't track you very well this time either, so.
All right, here I come.
Here I come.
Rock you like a hurricane.
Here I jam. Oh, nice. Oh. You totally landed it, but it totally kind of glitched a little.
Ah, it sucks.
Like, you landed it, and then your body came off, but then your body was on it. It was kind of funny. Oh, that wasn't the camera shot I wanted, man. Just trying to be an awesome cameraman, man. Oh, balls. Oh, balls.
Oh, I just watched the replay. It looks good.
Yeah, it looks all right. You glitched a little bit at the end, but... It's hard to tell unless it's an HD. Yeah.
Still good.
Did you see my Wicked Bale? It was classic.
Not yet. I see you around. Oh, come on.
Oh, did somebody kill you?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. There's a whole bunch of assery happening. It's time to, what they say, get the fuck out of Doge. Yeah, no. Totally did not make that jump. Totally just lost my bike.
Incoming.
Oh, that's so good.
To newer pastures. Lead the way.
To newer pastures? Okay. Get out of this fucking crazy ass mode. Okay. Oh god, this bike is ass. There, I cleared the fence for you, bro.
Nice. I just saw the replay of me landing.
Balls. Oh, this bike is just having a hard time. Oh. Oh. Hold on. You know what I'm gonna do? Because this bike is starting to die. You drive.
Butt sex. Surprise butt sex.
And then I'll come.
Waypoint go anywhere meaningful?
No, it goes back to the paper mill. Do you want to put another waypoint somewhere?
Sure.
How about to this store?
All right.
Oh man, those shots in the bike park are gonna be awesome.
Yeah. I like it.
I think this video is looking a lot better this time. I haven't been paying attention to the stream, so. But it looks like it looks better online, so. Give me all your fucking money.
Get down.
Get out. Give me the money.
It's not
go Duma. Faster. It's not a fucking joke. Give me the fucking money, you fucking prick. Run for governor of California. Oh. That's no good. You hit a rock.
It's Packlow.
Packlow. Where's Mr. Money on this list? Packlow. Some money. Wow.
Thanks, brother.
No problem. Holy Jesus, what the hell went... Whatever, that's not...
Double spawned?
I think so. Does it fly?
Okay.
Oh, I've just started a gang attack, apparently. Oh, man. What? I got torn out. Jesus, really? Apparently I couldn't stay in there. I got booted out for whatever reason. I think I got booted out by... You know what? This fucking gang attack. I hate this fucking gang attack. It's always here.
Here, I'll pick you up.
Fuck, just, that was crazy. Boom Boom Deaths ask, hey, could I join? The answer to that is yes, you can.
Oh.
Although, I think there's some massive shit going on out here, so.
Yeah, just add me. I'm Mr. Bunny. MisterBunny. I'll get you in this game.
And if that doesn't work, go and buy yourself a rotisserie oven. I don't know why I just said that. But I did. You want on the back of your own bike?
All right. Apparently I can only be on the back of yours. So.
That wasn't mine. Oh, remember, okay. I was on the back of your bike. Remember that, bro? Broheen? Or the Broheim?
It looked just like yours.
I know, it looked just like mine. But it wasn't. Jesus, people, signal!
It's dangerous. I'm not wearing a helmet. Let's do the airport. Alright. Be careful, I'm gonna add this dude while you're doing that.
Jesus, that car was just going all over the shop.
It's like it's drunk. Ah.
Cats, boots, cats, boots, cats, boots, cats, boots, cats. Dude, Pac Lil needs to be a scooter brother, I think.
He's already a thug.
Ah, that's a good point. I like how our Twitch account is Gamey Worms, but our group is the Scooter Brothers. So random.
It shows that you're offline, so I can't invite you.
Well, I'm online, yeah, but not...
Yeah, this person that was in the chat,
they just added me. Sometimes it takes a little while for it to show up online.
So once it shows up, if I show up, then you should be able to join us. This ride is so peaceful.
Dude, I'm booking it as fast as I possibly can.
No, you're doing well. You're doing well. I would have crashed by now.
Oh!
I don't want to jinx it like Siobhan Action.
Oh, I always do this, don't I? Whatever. I always end up taking the upper route when I want to take the lower one.
It's all good, brother.
Alright, check out a sick move. Oh, totally rode like the fence. That's alright, it doesn't really matter.
Nice.
Oh, forgot about that.
I forgot walls hurt.
Yeah, walls suck. Ooh, I see a Jet Max. Oh, hey, look at this. This is a toy swanky jet. Don't mind if I join you. We are ready to taxi onto the runway. Is that, what did you talk to the control tower? Is that who you talked to? Control tower? We're asking for a request to the taxi onto the runway. We're now going to taxi without your permission, control tower.
Control tower, permission to remove pants.
Permission granted, Mr. Bunny.
This is your captain speaking. I just wanted to let you know that it's too late for that that approval there, but I've gone ahead and removed my pants.
The duration of your flight will be undetermined.
Should you need a flotation device, you can always use my dick.
We're going to take you to an elevation of 69,000 feet.
69 feet.
Oh, camera everywhere. You coming in for a landing onto the Maze Bank building? Oh, so close. Oh, balls. Oh, no. Oh.
Oh, I cannot believe that we survived that.
I jumped out. I was like, fuck this. And I probably shouldn't have. Alright, damn it. Now you gotta find a place to land. Or I gotta go back to the airport. I think I can go back to the airport. Alright, Skyrim Jari says, exclamation mark crew, exclamation mark PSN. He could also be talking in one of those African languages and going, crew, PSN. Bile.
I think on other streams they have bots that give them the PSN ID.
No.
Whenever they type that in.
Oh, well, where are we? We clearly are not technologically advanced like that.
We can't afford that shit.
Yeah.
Just add me, it's Mr. Bunny.
Yeah, just do... So we're like... Mr. Bunny is the PSN ID you want to join.
All right. Okay, I landed by...
By me?
Sort of.
I don't even see you on the map.
Oh, I'm missing some landing gear.
No, that's inconvenient. I was gonna head back to the airport, but I see that you were on the. Did you get Death Right 2, Mr. Bunny?
No.
No.
You never did show up.
Game share. I don't even know what game share means. So many terms in this brand new world of Twitch.
Okay, let's see here. So if I go to, friends.
Oh, that looks convenient. Oh.
No death rate. Let's see. Someone else added me.
Why don't you get into the car and I will take you to the airport.
Okay.
Because that plane looks like it's going to be difficult to fly out of there.
No, it's not happening.
Yeah.
It's missing landing gear. I didn't realize that when I landed it.
I'm broke, Skyrim. Skyrim isn't that expensive. I just picked it up for Steam. It was, like, on sale and stuff.
You might be talking to the person Skyrim.
Oh. That makes way more sense now that you rephrase it that way. Me and the internet, we don't get along. The internet and I are not the best of friends.
Yeah, see, Skyrim showed up right away. I don't know why.
Damn it, I always take the wrong one.
All right.
Oh, balls. Oh, balls.
All right. Anyways, they're invited.
They are invited. Well, it was a valiant effort.
You get 12 spirit points.
Yeah. What is my spirit animal?
Oh, got a message.
Oh, well.
Let's see.
Hey. Is that the message? Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
It's weird. I don't see you as someone playing GTA. Where is your fucking thing?
Mr. Bunny, we need a pilot. And quite frankly, I just don't feel qualified flying this thing.
All right. I don't know what's up with that, man. Sorry.
Mr. Bunny, we need a pilot.
I can't invite that dude. I don't know why.
Pilot, Mr. Bunny, pilot. Good job.
Indeed.
Indeed. This flight will be divine.
This is your captain speaking. The vomit bags are necessary. Please put your head in the upright position.
This is going to be divine flight here.
Yeah. So that you don't get vomit on my floor.
No, we don't. Yes, we prefer this to be a vomit-free flight on vomit-free airlines. Skyrim Jari, we are using Skype. Plus, I do have my headset on PSN, but I do have it set to crew and friends only. But I can probably change that for you. Let's see here. Chat. Everyone. Then I can hear everyone chatting to me, and then they can hear me.
That's awful.
That is awful. Yes, this is a delectable flight, Mr. Bunny. Oh, that's quite the bank. That don't feel so good.
Should I try it again?
What are you trying to... Oh, you're trying to land on the maze bank again. Oh, joy. Yes, do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it now. Look good.
Lick that pussy like you should.
Right now. So good.
My dick. My balls.
All right.
Oh, look, it's the maze bank. Nope. Oh, nope. No.
That's bad.
Jumping out, right? Nope, not me.
You died? I lived. That's amazing.
Dude, you should watch the replay and see what happened.
Did you get stuck in it?
No, there was a little ledge on the tower that I hit.
Oh, I died anyways. I hit the building. Fuck.
You should see how I died. I was like, oh, yes, I'm trying to get out. I think I have enough time. I think I have... Oh, crap. And I would have if that part of the building wasn't there. I would have. I like how quickly you lost the wing this time.
Yeah, it's like butter.
It just like popped right off.
You committed suicide? That's awesome. two person just showed up. Okay, and they went by.
Da 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 da. You know what I'm doing right now?
Kicking a car.
I am doing the Street Fighter bonus stage. Street Fighter bonus stage. All right. I kicked that wheel well in, damn it.
Wow, this thing's fucked.
Well, yeah, I've been kicking it for like the last half hour.
You're strong, man. Look what you did to the rear. There's people over there and they scare me.
It sounds like someone's getting head on GTA Online. All I hear is a lot of "Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. You oh can, yeah.
You can Grand Theft Mine."
Oh yeah. Oh daddy. Oh yeah.
Hi Poppy.
Hi Poppy. Hi yeah, big boy. Hi yeah. We're moaning like a Chinese porn star? No. Who's shooting at us? Nah, man. Not cool. We did all that moaning for you. Or people who are on the server. I guess nobody really wants to listen to our moaning.
Probably not.
I'll just go on mute. You're watching the stream. Sweet. No, you can't hear yourself because we got two streams going. One's a Skype audio that we've got, and then that way, because it's kind of a thing, because we get people on there that just start spewing shit, and so we figure we just separate that stuff, so then we're not liable or responsible for what people we don't know say. So it's kind of protect our assets. But then yes. I've got the PSN headset, so if somebody just simply asks like you do, yeah, we throw you on the PSN headset, so then that way you're not totally lost. A friends only session, why are we getting trolled? Oh well then.
What?
Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a good point. Hey, Mr. Bunny. Yeah. One of our viewers is on PSN here that I'm chatting with. They're saying if anybody does join in our chat, the server is full. Like straight up full.
Okay. But
I'm not too worried about it because everybody in this server seems to be fairly nice, and I don't want to, like...
So far, yeah, they're pretty, for the most part, they're pretty chill.
So, I don't know if we want to set up a second... Oh, balls, you just shot me in the fucking balls. Oh, right in the chesticles.
Yeah. Okay, I'll call my mechanic and we'll get a car.
You're going to call your mechanic and get a car? Yeah. All right. Let's see here. You're calling to get a car. Yeah, that really sucks when your vehicle gets destroyed. And not like multiple times too. Like once in a while it's yeah. All right. Whatever, but oh. No, I am not Mr. Bunny. Mr. Bunny is my colleague who is also on the Gamers account. my best buddy.
Business partner.
My partner in crime. My bestest buddy in the whole world, Mr. Bunny.
Aw.
No, but we can only afford one game capture card at the moment. So that was me that could afford it. Oh, you just, really?
Oh man.
Oh, he was
this
just
didn't
like,
end well last time this happened.
He was just bicycling, and you just. Oh, just, you can't. Jeez.
He deserved that one. You saw he had a sticky bum out.
Oh yeah, he did. Yeah.
Okay, let's get Skyrim and hope he doesn't kill me. Not that I don't deserve it.
the guy on a motorcycle. So far, they're friendly, but when you run over somebody that's just on a motorcycle, or not even a motorcycle, just a bicycle, I think you're going to die.
Yeah, I'm already dead.
Oh, you're already dead. Yep, thug life destroyed me. Thug life fader. So much blood everywhere.
I think it's gonna blow up my car.
Daddy. Daddy, hold my hand. I don't think I can handle all this blood. All right, where's Thug Life?
Got him.
You got him? Okay, good. Dude, you're like running around in your underwear, dude. There's a long story about that, isn't there? It's kind of warm outside. Skyrim
happens,
says.
Man, you know, you cheat on your girl, she kicks you out. So you're shooting guns in your underwear. It happens.
Shit happens. Oh, God.
That seemed like the best course of action. That was totally on purpose.
Oh, I cannot change the radio station. Because I'm not in the passenger seat. Nobody's in the passenger seat. We're all in the back seats. We can't reach the radio.
Nice.
Yeah. I don't think Mr. Bunny can hear you unless he turns on the chat and hears me twice.
Yeah, I have it off.
Dude, Mr. Bunny.
Yeah.
Change the radio channel. Put on a little West Coast classics. Yeah.
Yeah. It's dope.
This song makes Skyrim wet. Just so he just wanted to let you know.
Wetter.
It makes
more wet.
It makes them moist.
More wet than he already is.
He gets so moist. He's in his underwear in the back of your truck.
Yeah. And so he's already went through a change of clothes. So
and
I'm
he's
just
shocked. And his drawers are just getting so mouillé.
Okay, you guys rob the store. I'm gonna grab another beer.
You're gonna grab another beer while we rob this store. That sounds like a plan.
Okay.
Give me all your motherfucking money. Yes. Give it to me. I want your money. I want your money. Give me all your fucking money. Don't fucking shoot me, the motherfucker. Thank you. You can hear him on the screen because I think it's because I've got my headset inside my headset. Yeah.
Aren't we missing someone?
Yeah.
Or are they in the car?
Yeah. I robbed the guy. We got the money. I robbed the man. Got the money. Cause he had the money. Inventory.
Inventory, bling. Rebling. Blingtastic.
Blang, blang.
Mm-hmm, it's such a dope. Dope, yes. You want to throw that car on the map?
Yeah. Let me just...
It's
going to
be a gong show.
Hold on here. Hold on. Did nobody get in the front? We're all in the back seat. Oh, no. Somebody else is. Who's in the front seat? Oh, what the... Hold on here. Hold on. What is this going on up in the front? Oh, look at that. That is that is classy. That's some classy brass right there. I don't know what I'm doing in the back, but
this happens all the time to me. I'm just too beautiful.
He's not even wearing his underwear now. This is just all sorts of wrong. I don't know who you let into your truck, Mr. Bunny, but jeez, goddamn.
I tried equal rights, and then this is what happens, you know. You have to discriminate against people in their underwear sometimes.
Yeah, he just creamed your dashboard digitally. How do you feel about that? I don't know if I feel right about that.
That explains all the comments about my airbags.
Yeah, it's Oh, that was a wall, dude. That was a wall. You hit a wall.
Wally.
Yep. Yeah, that seems like a good plan. Okay, why don't you two steal the vehicle, and I'll follow you. Okay, go, Mr. Bunny. Yeah, you love Miley Cyrus and you'd pork to her. I'm not gonna lie, I'd pork Miley Cyrus. She had a wrecking ball in her butthole.
Alright, this is going to be tough.
Yeah, there's like 50 million guys out here waiting for your vehicle. I got you some clearance, bro. Run.
Dude's no longer in my car. Oh, he never was in my car. Never mind.
No. I got him. He's wanking off in the back seat. Don't worry about it.
That's still my truck. Fuck.
He's creaming your upholstery.
That's my job.
Yeah, all over the back seat.
I don't know where you turned, but I'm on my way to Simeon's now.
Yeah. There's a guy following you. I'll see if I can cut him off here. You gotta let your cat party? Alright, you do that. There's a motorcyclist behind you. Mr. Bunny. I can't really catch up to him in this vapid Sand King. It's so vapid. Oh, he is definitely dropping stickies. Ah, craptastic. They are just like, there are so many people chasing you, Mr. Buddy. It's amazing. Oh, so Pac Leal is following us. Pac Leal, you're the winner. Winner, winner, turkey dinner. Why are you at the Oh, you're not at the ammunition. You're off the Simeons. Never mind. Did you feed your pussy?
Oh shit.
Did he kill you?
No, I killed myself.
Oh, nagger.
That was brutal. That was brutal.
Hey, Mr. Bunny wrecked the car.
Not my proudest moment.
Not your proudest moment. No. Mr. Bunny screwed the pooch. Swan dive.
I'm on a horse.
You? No, you don't. Your boat is flat in the front. There is. Don't even. Who is this guy? Who's Gunner? Skyrim singing, what you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside his trunk. Oh, your truck.
Sand King.
So vapid. So vapid. Rare. All right, it is time for me to grab a wobbly pop. Oh, look at that. Look at that. There's one in front of me, which is the honey brown. Excuse me, that was very inappropriate.
That was super sexy.
I am out of gamey worms. This is a bad moment.
How do you live, man?
I live on the edge. Like that. What the? How did that really stop you like a brick wall? Is that a tank up ahead? Oh, dude, that looks like a tank up ahead. It's okay, we can run.
Oh!
Fucking balls. Zeba Town. Man. It would have been better if his nickname was Chiba Town. Chiba. Chiba. Got the Chiba. Chiba Town.
Someone else has killed me.
Chiba, Chiba. Chiba, Chiba, Chiba. Chiba, Chiba Town. Chiba, Chiba Town. that'd be Ephra Box. 24 floored me. It was. It's not friendly anymore.
Yeah, it was good.
It was good. It was all right. Fucking tank.
And then the Trollomatic 5000.
Yeah, the somebody pulled out the douche tank 2000, and now the server is going to go to shit, and everybody's going to leave it. So it's generally tends. That's how these things tend to work out. So. Chiba. Oh, no worries. Chiba, Chiba, Chiba Town. Chiba. God, Chiba, Chiba, Chiba. Chiba. Chiba, Chiba. Chiba, Chu.
Pikachu.
I just discovered what the new Pokemon should be, Mr. Bunny.
What's that?
Chibamon.
Chibamon?
Chiba. Chiba Chibamon. Chiba. Cheap is just another term for smoking pot. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So, I believe, as Jamiroquai once put it, Cheapa. If you don't know who Jamiroquai is, that's because I'm old. Older than you. I'm so old, I need a walker. Oh, fucking tank. No, I'm not that old. Packlil's good. Packlil's good. He's good shit. Mr. Bunny.
Yeah.
Sky has got some concerns that Pac Lil is gonna totally just bomb the shit out of you guys.
He was actually going towards the tank.
Yeah, I think Pac Lil was aiming for the tank. Pac Lil is on our friend list, but hold on. Where are you guys?
I'm just behind you.
You're just behind me?
Yeah, come right up behind you.
That's kind of hot. Oh, I love that vehicle.
Thank you. Worked hard to get it. And look what he's doing in the back seat. At least he's alone back there.
Don't worry, it's got all the blinded shades, so I can't see what he's doing.
Well, the door's open for me, and he's fapping away.
Oh, the door's open on the back? The doors are closed for me, thank God.
Let's see, I only did that maneuver to try to close the door. It didn't work.
No. Oh, the doors are totally intact for me.
He's really going at it.
It's a good thing I'm not seeing any of this.
Oh, wow. He's really going at it. He just put on his wrist brace.
Oh, no. He just put on his wrist brace? Oh, and now no.
He's pulling out a bottle of lotion. He's got Kleenex, but it's not like the regular Kleenex. It's like a large bulk pack.
Oh, Till Collapse says, I'm back. Welcome back.
Oh, shit. This is bad.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and he was wanking off in the back. Jeez.
He came.
He exploded all over the place is exactly the words he said. He explode.
There's little bits of him everywhere.
Mr. Bunny, we're separated by an impenetrable fence. What will we do? I can't kick it down. You know, it's funny, because I can kick in the wheel well of a car after a while, but I can't kick down a fence. Oh, that's convenient.
Yeah, you can nade it.
Sweet. Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Bunny. What's up?
Mr. Bunny, not Playboy Bunny.
Oh, sorry, my bad.
The cops are after you because they're like behind you.
No, they're not after me. Not yet. They're after Sky. Just in public indecency. I'm sure there's a ticket for that.
He's too sexy for Los Santos. Too sexy for Los Santos.
Too sexy, it hurts. Because he's not a model.
I'm Sky Ruggiero, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn in Los Santos. In Los Santos.
In Los Santos, babe, I do my little walk in Los Santos. You want Mr. Bunny to turn on his game chat, but then I'd have to mute myself because he'll never tune it on.
Too sexy for Chauvin.
Because he'll hear me twice, and he hates that. He doesn't like my voice once enough as it is. That if he had to hear it twice, I think he'd literally go ape shit and start throwing poop against the walls or something.
Oh, I don't have a compatible headset for PS3.
No. Oh no, I think he just wants you to hear him, but that's fine. That's creepy. I think that right there, it didn't cross the line. It kind of almost did, but Sky wanted to hear you breathe. He wanted to hear your. I can't even. I have him on Skype, and I can't hear him breathe. The guy doesn't breathe oxygen, okay? Mr. Bunny is invincible. He's an alien from outer space. Because it would be kind of weird if he was an alien from, like, Africa, because that would just be... he would still be breathing, I mean, for one. He doesn't breathe at all, actually.
No, yeah, I'm from outer space.
Yeah, just... You can't hear him breathe. He doesn't need to breathe. He's like the Silver Surfer. Except we call him the Tin Surfer. He's a little bit heavier than the Silver Surfer. Not quite as shiny.
This was a good story that you told.
No, I don't sniff household chemicals, including bleach. It's not.
No, buttholes is what you're thinking.
You can bleach buttholes, but it's probably not good to sniff bleach.
No, <way. laughs>
No, you don't pour bleach in somebody's butthole. I don't even know where the term bleached asshole comes from.
Porn?
Oh, porn. Oh, yes, that makes sense. Porn stars. Well, don't drink stuff while you're listening to us.
I didn't think we would need to say this in a program like this, but don't drink bleach or pour it in your asshole, okay? Like,
dude. Yes, this.
I never thought we'd get to this point where that would be a necessary commentary, but it, I think we're there.
Yeah, I think we've gotten to the point where we now have to put an official warning to not drink bleach or pour bleach in your asshole.
Concerned citizens.
Yeah. Very concerned. We're trying to look out for the health of all of our players in Los Santos, but...
Yeah, and you know, you seem like nice people. I bet you have very nice assholes, and we want to keep it that way.
Yeah. God. I got two conversations going in my head right now. They're all both going downhill. I don't know who drinks bleach. I don't pay attention to the news. That's ridiculous. I think that all sounds pretty macabre. All right, what's the plan? Why are we in a parking lot, Mr. Bunny?
I'm avoiding the cops.
They're gonna find you.
Run and tell that. Homeboy, homeboy.
Oh, did you just start singing Anton Dobson? Or what? Antoine Dobson? Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah. They gonna find you. Hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife.
Run and tell that, run and tell that. Boy, home boy. You are really dumb, for real.
You are so dumb.
Well, nice pit maneuver. The cops don't usually do it that well.
I'm
a little bit proud. In Soviet Russia, please fuck you.
I gave those cops a little gift.
A sticky, sticky gift?
I gave them a sticky, sticky gift. So moist.
Very similar to the Skyrim sticky gift.
Yeah, Skyrim sticky gift ended up on your dashboard in the Sand King, though.
Damn it.
Scram it. Go into the tunnels. Don't go into the water. Oh, jellycopter.
Why? What's wrong with this water? This water's fine. It'll clean off the back seat.
If we get stuck off this. Oh, yeah, no, shit. It'll clean off the back seat. Shit. Oh, God, just... Could you get any slower of a vehicle, Mr. Bunny?
This thing's beautiful.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. You talking about your cat?
People on the internet and cats? No.
No, Sky is Sky is concerned that his cat is staring at him. I got some news for Sky. Cat stare. Cat stare. That's what they do.
See, this is where you have that moment where you're like, wow, it'd be really cool if my pet could talk. And then you realize all the weird stuff that you do in front of your pet, and you're like, never talk.
Yeah. My cat doesn't shut up. That's awful.
Bunk.
That's just awful.
We're free, my friends. We're free.
This car is absolutely divine.
Look beautiful.
It's luxurious. Because your cat wants your love and affection. Your cat's telling you that you play way too much GTA Online.
He wants your love, but not your revenge.
What?
Where do we go?
This is going to a real bad place. Oh, your friend's cat. Okay, good. Jeez, I thought that was going to go a lot worse than previously thought. I thought... So... Oh, dear. Your buddy's cat just turns into an attention whore. They just... Oh, that's nothing new. I have two cats. They do it in tandem and to music too, actually. Yeah, but my cats lick their butthole in tandem to music. Synchronized butthole licking, that's what my cats do. I know I should put that shit on YouTube. Hold on, somebody's shooting at us. We better start helping Mr. Bunny here. Are those mercenaries? Those are mercenaries, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
They're probably really hating us right now because, like, we're just chatting all over PSN. Here, I can fix that a little bit. This is not graceful, but it's pretty late in the day, so... You... Hold on. Yes. Oh, what's going on? Here we go. That makes things a little bit easier. Yes.
Mercenaries.
That's kind of awkward. On. Oh, and in this game. And oh, Black Ops 2, Call of Booty, Black Ops 2. All right, Mr. Bunny, what's the plan?
I just asked you that.
You just asked me that? Oh God, yeah. Sorry. I'm sorry about that. I'm in
slack ass.
I know. I'm a slacker. All right. Let me.
We have a perfectly new Super Diamond now.
Perfectly new Super Diamond.
You know what? Maybe I should get the bulletproof tires because that kind of scared me.
Oh, who's coming towards us? Oh, mercenaries
again.
Doesn't matter.
Let's see if I can get the bulletproof tires. This thing needs it. We use it enough.
Mm-hmm.
We use this enough. It's worth getting the tires.
Yeah, they are worth it.
Only have 11,000 left.
Oh. Well, that means we need to make money.
Absolutely.
Good choice of career path.
Cat butt licker?
No, a male stripper. All right, I got this one. I got this one. Let them follow us. Let them follow us just a little closer. That's your boxers that have hearts on them. Oh, well, you'll be fine. This is Los Santos. God, these mercenaries, they're just brutal. I would probably not recommend that. That would totally blow. Okay. Okay, hold on here. We need to lose these cops and these mercenaries.
Run.
Run for the governor of California. He's Arnold. This is not a joke.
Not a tumor.
He's not a tumor. You just hit the wall, Mr. Bunny. What are you doing? He's not funny. You got to get rid of these cops.
Wow.
Enough with this shit. We need to get to the chopper.
Wow. Dolores 2.
Get to the choppers from, not Aliens, Predator. Predator. The movie, yeah. Predator. To the chopper. Come with me if you want to leave. Although, if you come with us, you're going to die. Because we can't get rid of these fucking cops. It's just. Arnold Schwarzenegger has played everything stupid. with the exception of Terminator. Yeah, he was in Predator, yes. He didn't play as a Predator.
No.
He was in Predator. That I don't know if there's like a new Predator, because the original Predator had Arnold Schwarzenegger in it.
Absolutely.
There's probably, I don't know, how many Predator movies are there? Too many to really count on one hand, I'm sure, but... Have you lost these cops, man?
No. You want to lose them?
Well, if you want. If you want, I can... Oh, I kind of like cops. They're kind of nice. They're a little bit warm and cuddly.
That's very telling.
That's very telling, hey? I love me a strong cop. Makes me so moist. I just love it when a cop just handcuffs me to his vehicle. And then I've got no way to get away. So moist. God. Oh, I just made myself gag.
That makes two of us.
I just. Ugh. This driving on the road stuff is kind of critical in a vehicle with rubber wheels.
You do it your way, I'll do it mine, okay?
It's fine. I'm just saying.
And I choose the radio station.
As your dearest friend and frenemy.
Frenemy? You're my arch nemesis.
I am always your arch nemesis. Don't you understand? You can't exist without me.
That's one solid piece of playground structure.
It's getting dark out. It's getting a titbit nipply outside. A tit bit nipply. Oh, look, those cops are back. Well, take the door with you, why don't you? Those cops are gonna die. They're gonna die. 'Cause we're gonna intercourse the cops. Intercourse the cops. Yeah, we're gonna fuck the police.
And watch the car.
Hmm. Oh, sure. I like this plan, Mr. Bunny. I like this plan. All right, get rid of the goddamn cops.
This should do it.
There we go.
There we go.
You're good?
You're good. Oh. Sweet baby Jesus. Yeah, we can pick you up. Yeah, just give us a moment. Nice jump. That was divine.
Where are we going?
All right, we gotta find Skyrim here.
You shouldn't have bailed, man. We made it work.
What?
They were in the car and they bailed.
He wanted to get clothes.
Understandable. He's in his underwear. Got to do something to control the fapping.
Yep, well, just a little bit.
And cover up a bit.
Cover up a little bit.
I wish he left my door, though.
Yeah. When he fapped so hard, your doors fell off.
Been there.
Yeah, that's true. I did tell him to take the door with him, but anyways. That's besides the point. A toque, really?
Let me get the door for you. No, wait.
Yeah, here, let me get the door for you. No, wait.
Oh, fuck.
Here, I'll help you get unstuck. Seriously, God damn it. Does that make things worse or better?
Worse.
Okay, I don't even know.
It's like getting me more stuck.
Here, I'll do you a favor. Get out of your freaking car. Lars Judge. I have no idea who Lars Judge is, but he's wanking off, so... not yet. Don't kill. Oh, yeah, kill him. Kill him. Oh, kill him. Oh, kill him. Kill the fucker. Kill him. Jesus. Oh, God. Well, it solves some problems.
The car's still stuck.
The car is
that hasn't changed.
Stuck.
Shit.
Crap. That was a plain physics problem you had. You went and attacked him with a golf club, and he had a chain. I told you to kill him.
You failed us.
You failed us.
You call yourself a scooter, brother.
I died. Nice. I don't think he's a tryhard. I think he's got high levels. No. Well, try harder.
Oh, I tried to steal his car. There's a blue Bugatti blowed up.
Yeah, no shit, eh? Yeah. Hmm. All right.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Hmm. All right. I'm about to pass out now. It's 2 a.m.
Yeah, it's getting pretty late, man.
Getting pretty late.
All right, dude. Good sesh.
That was a good sesh.
Have a good one, guys. Thanks for joining us.
Hey, thanks a lot, man. All right, Sky, we're disconnecting, so it's super late. Disconnecting. I'm not getting naked. Sorry.
Why not both?
Why not both? I can disconnect, then get naked. Hey.
Yeah.
Ah, win-win. Haha.
Everybody wins.
Everybody wins, but I got to disconnect from this game because everybody's losing. All right. All right. Have a good night, everybody.